Hey there, Paul here with another Onshape tech tip. Today, let's talk about applying decals in Onshape Render Studio. It might seem a bit intricate at first, but fear not. With some handy tips and tricks, you can streamline the process and achieve precisely the results you desire. In this example, I would like to apply a decal to the middle of a trumpet. A practical approach to streamline the process is to start by modeling a surface precisely where the decal is intended. Position it slightly above the underlying surface to avoid any unwanted artifacts. Oh, and make sure this surface matches the aspect ratio of your texture right from the start. During these initial steps, we apply the sticker material to the modeled surface and then add another bitmap texture so we can select the specific file we want to use for the decal. Now, let's adjust the projector settings. By default, Word is used as the coordinate system. However, depending on your specific needs and preferences, certain projector options may prove to be more effective than others. For instance, in this example, we want the texture to fill the surface it is applied to, which is exactly what the UVW option does. However, with this option, it is crucial to set the projection type to planar for optimal results. This ensures coherent texture mapping across surfaces without distortion. But wait, there's more. After applying the decals, you can further adjust their position by playing with the offset, rotation, and tilling settings. Thanks for tuning in for this Onshape Tech Tip. Stay tuned for more tips and tricks to enhance your design workflow.